Hello students, today we will perform the experiment on water cooler. So, objective of this water cooler is to find out the COP, the radical COP and actual COP. The performance is very similar to the experiment that we have performed on VCR cycle. Now see, how is the construction? This is the water tank. The surrounding of this water tank, there is an evaporator coil. The evaporator coil will absorb the heat from the water and lower its temperature. Then the refrigerant from the evaporator will move into the compressor. Then from compressor the refrigerant will go to the condenser, and then from condenser it will go to the expansion valve, capillary tube, and then again it will enter into the evaporator, that is water tank. Okay, so in VCR cycle, there are the four processes: evaporation process, that is removing of heat, then compressor where we are supplying the work, then condensation where the heat is rejected from the refrigerant to the surrounding, and then expansion valve. So in order to plot the cycle, pressure enthalpy chart, we have to know the pressure in the evaporator, pressure in the condenser, and the temperature at various point. Various point means at inlet and outlet of evaporator, inlet and outlet of condenser. So we will measure the pressure and the temperature. So this is a low pressure gauge. The pressure in the evaporator will be measured by this low pressure gauge. The reading is showing here 35 psi pound square inch. And this red one is a pressure in the condenser. The reading is showing near about 175 PCI. Now this is the temperature indicator where we can measure the temperature at the various point: inlet of compressor, outlet of compressor, inlet of evaporator, and inlet of evaporator. By this we can plot the pressure enthalpy chart with the help of pressure in evaporator, pressure in condenser, and the temperature at various points. By finding from pressure enthalpy chart, we can find out the enthalpies, and from enthalpies we can calculate the COP. From this we can find out the theoretical COP. Now about the actual COP. For actual COP, the actual, we have to find out the actual work. For actual work, we have to measure the time for 10 blinks. Here you can see the light which is blinking. For 10 blinks we have to measure the time. From this we can find out the actual work supplied to the compressor. Now what is the actual refrigerating effect? Actual refrigerating effect is what is the inlet temperature of the water and what is the outlet temperature of water. So by taking the sensible cooling formula we can find out the actual refrigerating effect. So actual COP will be actual refrigerating effect divided by actual work. So in this way we have to find out two COP: theoretical COP and actual COP. So this is the reading that I have taken. See, number one, pressure in the condenser, this is 175 pounds square inch. Number two is low pressure, pressure in the evaporator, that is to be 25 pounds square inch. Now this is the refrigerant temperature at inlet of evaporator, 19 degrees Celsius. Refrigerant at outlet of evaporator, 28 degrees Celsius. Then condenser temperature at inlet and outlet. Then time for 10 pulses of compressor energy meter. 10 pulses ke liye kitna time laga, that is 26 seconds. Then the temperature, inlet temperature of water is 34, outlet temperature of water is 17. So by taking this reading, I will forward you the sample calculation as well as the manual. You go through the video and sample calculation and write the journal. Thank you.